homemade pizza is what I'm eating today. I make the pizza days before. I just put them in the freezer. Then I add things as I need them. For when I do need them.